we can actually apply open innovation to solve problems that are unsolvable, because you cannot innovate alone. You need others to facilitate and to make a faster solution, to make less investment, and so on.
So if you would say, if we want to tackle big big problems, social problems and whatever, you would say that this type of collaboration is the way to go, because you have more
Absolutely.
People at the table, really.